Let's do a watercolor activity that is a patience test. The results are totally worth it. If you're a fan of Batik or Pasenke type processes, you're going to love this watercolor exercise. Other than your paints and your paper, you're going to need some masking fluid and something to apply it with.
Make a design with the masking fluid.
Now comes the patience because we need to let this dry, and I don't recommend using a hairdryer or a heat gun on them. I'm gonna pick two colors that are gonna play nicely together, so when they mix in the middle parts, because we're gonna be layering on top of them, they're gonna be pretty. This one started with yellow and I'm going towards pink. On this one, I'm going to do pink and blue, so I get that nice in-between purple. Now I'm just going to cover the whole page.
Then it's just all about building these layers. You're going to put the color down, let it dry, add masking fluid, let that dry, put more color down, add more masking fluid, until you're happy.
Final step is to remove all that masking fluid. This technique has so much potential. I think I have a new obsession.